Hello Korea, welcome to the 24-hour race on the Nürburgring, the famous race here in Germany, and it's also called the Green Hell. We are standing here with all of the drivers who are participating for the first time in an all-Asian team, and all these drivers have been also driving during the Audi R8 LMS Cup. You see in the background here the cars which will participate a little bit later. Let's ask Alex about the Green Hell.
Well, it's called the Green Hell because it's probably the most difficult race in the world by far. It's 25 kilometers, 100 turns or something. And the weather changes all the time. You know, that's another challenging aspect about this race, is that you can be bright and sunny one minute and you can drive around to the back of the circuit and it can be snowing. It makes it very challenging. Even when it's dry, it's so tricky to drive. You know, I mean, it's all fast speed, high speed corners here. You need a car with a great balance on it, very good handling capabilities if you want to be quick. Lucky we have one.
Marci, do you know all the 100 corners by heart?
I hope so by now, because we have a very big preparation race. We have a VNN 9 and VNN 2 and a qualification race. And we're looking forward for this weekend.
And for the first time, Sean Tong, who is part of our Young Driver Development Program, is also participating. And I would like to ask him a question. Sean, how about development program and the preparation for the 24-hour race?
First of all, I feel really glad to be with the team. We actually did a training course before we went into the actual race. We did one day in a shuttle bus where we need to follow an instructor and they will point out the different corners in the track which we need to pay special attention.
So out of more than 150 vehicles, we qualified actually within the top 40. So that's a really, really great achievement. So Frankie, for tomorrow, what's our strategy?
Our strategy, obviously, finishing the race. And I do believe that with four of us working together smoothly, the car performing very well, we should have a very promising result. And probably myself and Alex will do a little bit more in the night, because we both have been experienced racing in the 24 hours Le Mans, and also we did the 24 hours Nürburgring before.
So then in Korea, wish us all the best luck, and you also have a good race in Korea. Bye bye.
Yeah.